Well, you're staying committed to your choice. I can respect that.